anajuta mo sijui ndege gani
haya mpenzi msikilizaji aliyeje anapiga kule kitu anajelewa
watazo nyamazi.
Anajiita nani? Nur Osman. Piga tobwe. Manake alileta Yusuf mpenzi msikilizaji. Osman. Golaki la kushoto mpenzi.
Our champions, second straight edition, Berlin are the champions of Northeastern region. What happens to them? For the national finals, be held next year in June. Where the winning team will take home $1 million. So today they have 20,000, and the national team to win $100,000.
Whether you're a champion, it's a wonderful party to be on.
Allah Ta'ala wa barakatuh. Walaa maanta ku mahadsanahay markii labaad intaan qaadno farxad weyn way. Farxad la soo koobi karo way sabab maxaa way kuna umoja na ushindi. Tuna teamwork na tumetoka mbali na tunaenda mbali inshallah Mola akipenda. Sababu si kitu rahisi kupata ushindi au point 3 kwa uwezo wa Mwenyezi Mungu. Tunamshukuru Mungu kitu cha kwanza na cha pili. Tunamshukuru coaches na Masafaricom kwa kuleta mambo ya La Liga chapa dimba na inshallah tunashukuru na mkaribisha kapteni wangu.
Magacaygu waa Bishaar Hirab waxaan ahay kaptanka kooxda Berlin. Maanta farxadeena lama soo koobi karo waayo markii labaad ay ku guuleysanay kaabkan chapa dimba na Safaricom waa farxad aad iyo aad u weyn. Marka next time waxaan rajaynaynaa tan oo kale. Marka tartanka waxaan ku koobnaa Northeastern oo ay ka mid yihiin Mandera, Wajir, Dadaab, Mudogashi iyo Garissa. Anaga ayaa noqonay hogaamiyaasha Northeastern. مركز وحنا هرمر هرمر وصلنا وحادنا مركز لواد ويان أيام أيام قال مركز مرس دحنا رجينا إن شاء الله وحكم إذا أبتدي ذكر وحلق يا ودم بكرة سي كيك لا تايو سيان كبدودة مركز هرمر ويان والله هذا مو كذي كري قف كاس قف كاس على خالد قف والبو قاعد كمدة تمي فني بدي أستيم مر مركو مشي كر قف كاس على خالد مدي كري لكني وقت أقوله وأقنته إن شاء الله
ما تبي we'll just rush through this event on the sidelines you can take your best shot so thank you very much ball boys asanteni sana tunashukuru and thank you very much Oscar taking that grand photo with them and today from Berlin, Yaya Mohamed, our best keeper. Yaya Mohamed, that's our best keeper. This trophy. Congratulations, Yaya Mohamed. And there goes the check. So he takes home 30,000 Kenya shillings.
Wapi makofi.
So that very important photo. Comes with a trophy. So Hussein, the trophy will be given to you. Please up. So the hand, give me what is due to him. Now as he takes that photo with his trophy, the check is waiting for him. A check worth 30,000 Kenya shillings. So congratulations, Abdallah Maro. So there goes the initial 40, but remember right after this event, our Supri Ahmed from Alliance Wajir was the MVP. In the second edition, the gentleman who was named the top scorer, Abdallah Maro, was the MVP. Who will it be in edition 3? From Berlin, wearing jersey number 14, Nur Osman is Chapadimba Edition 3 Northeastern Regional Finals Most Valuable Player. So we'll give him a trophy and we'll top that up with a check of 30,000 Kenya shillings. So congratulations, Nur Osman. So there goes the trophy. We'll also give him his check, 1,000 Kenya shillings. Now, to join in that photo, and that will be the county sports, from the county sports department, the county, Amin Mohamed, please come forward. Amin Mohamed, is he here? Putting his bearing result. So that is Amin from the county sports office. John Bukera. Asanteni sana and congratulations Nur Osman. Thank you. Now before I go from Berlin, now there's a bit of a story here. In the last edition, Abdallah Maro was pick number one. After this time, please advise him to get his passport in good time so that he does not miss opportunity. Pick number three is a defender. Ibrahim Bino Osman is pick number 3, Yusuf. Now Khalid Yusuf made it to Spain in the last edition. So let me repeat so that we are number 1 and number 2 akienda, number 3 na number 4 wasiseme tuliwacha na tuko tumechaguliwa. So I'll repeat. Nur Osman pick number 1. Kama ako na passport ataenda wapi? Spain. Pick number 2. Abdallah Maro akitafuta passport ataenda Spain. Lakini hawa wawili wakikosa, we will consider Ibrahim Bilo Osman a defender and Khalid Yusuf who went the last time in case the number 1 and 2 don't get to make it. Tuko sawa? Kiyo tuko sawa. Asanteni sana. That concludes our individual awards and recognition. What do the number 2 team take? What? As assorted items. For the team, forget it to this stage, we give them 100,000 Kenya shillings for being number 2. And finally, we give them a runners-up trophy. And on top of that trophy, we give them a La Liga ball so that they can continue playing and come and contest for the regional trophy in the next edition. So there they go. I think someone needs to arrange them very well so that we can have some. They can lift it. You can see it should be accompanied with the airtime of 2000. We give them gold medals. Then we give them a check of 200,000 Kenya shillings. And we'll give them a winner's trophy as well as a La Liga ball. Now they come for all individual awards was scooped by Berlin. What does that tell you? They won the trophy last time and they were well prepared to defend it, and that's exactly what they did. They provided the best keeper in Yahya Mohamed, Nur Osman. And yes, all the 4 players to go to Spain training camp next year were all picked from Berlin. So Berlin, the stage is yours. Zahida, I'll want you to move to the front. Right after that, little ritual of giving out gold medals. We'll look for the captain, Kado, trophy, and then we'll finish up with a check. So this is your moment. Our champions, second straight edition, Berlin are the champions of Northeastern region. What happens to them? For the national finals, we held next year in June, where the winning team will take home.
Selector.
Sana, wageni wetu, wageni waheshimiwa, Safaricom team. Asanteni sana watu wetu wa Garissa. Nasema asante na Mungu aweze kuwabariki.
Walikuwa pamoja.